There was a force of evil that was just so powerful. It's just so powerful. It's beyond any human comprehension or understanding. That evil sucked in a lot of lives.
A group unveiled a bronze statue in Detroit this weekend paying tribute to Satan.
You're saying multiple demons or the devil is coming out of these people?
They taught me how to kill someone.
This was a very fast moving case in the beginning. We realized, well, this is real. Yeah, this is real, and it's pretty big.
Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down.
I am beyond good and evil. Lucifer dwells within us all.
Devil worship aspect of the case, it's the most disturbing things that I have ever read.
For a long time, run on for a long time, sooner or later,
are you mad?
All religions are coming around to Satanism. The evidence is all around us. All we have to do is look at it.
The greatest trick the devil ever pulled was convincing the world he didn't exist.